Hi, my name is Jill DeSilva, and the pro tip that I'm gonna be showing today is how to open different file types inside of Adobe XD. I'm gonna now open up a Illustrator file. So I'm gonna go to my folder, I'm gonna open with Adobe XD, and as you can see, it opens up the layers perfectly with all of the editable objects available, as well as the symbols and assets. And one of the great things about this is that everything is still editable. As you see, I can go back in and I can edit text. I'm gonna now open up the Photoshop file, open with XD. And I'm going to copy and paste this into my existing file. And I can begin prototyping and building out the rest of the screens all in one location in one file type. And now I'm ready to share with my developers. Instead of having developers having to have Photoshop, Illustrator, and all these other design tools, I can now share with one published design spec all of the downloadable assets that the developers will need to build this product. Being able to open different file types inside Adobe XD has really helped me be able to streamline my workflow and make sharing with developers that much easier. And I hope it helps you too.